it's time for a TTA mini. What a day for me! Now I got derailed! How could things get any worse?
Don't worry, ma'am! The Amazing Spider-Man will save you!
Wait! You're that Peter Parker guy, right?
Oh my gosh! How do you know?
I was actually watching the news when Mysterio revealed your name.
Ah! That gosh darn Mysterio! The next time I see him, I'm gonna... Okay, this is getting kind of awkward.
Would it be okay for you to share my autograph?
Well...
please!
I would really love to, but I can't. I have to get this engine back on its wheels. Well, sort of?
Really?
Ouch, my head! You know what, Otto? You know what they say? You can never squish a spider if it keeps running away from you, so...
running in a street zero, right? Yeah, because, you know, he's Spider-Man, Spider, and me, and I don't even know what I'm talking about! Okay, so how am I supposed to get back on my wheels again?
Finally, I lost him! I just bet that his army's appearance is too slow for their own good.
Ouch, my feet! My spiny changing feet! Darn, Spider-Man! Any last words before I leave my army? Sprinkle you to death?
Why, yes I do, Otto! You know what else they say? Spiders always comes back to bite you for your own evil deeds.
Ah, he got me, teacher! Now I really wish I'd start with you before you end it.
And once again, all of Toy World was saved by your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Did you just hear that? Wait a second! Is that you, Green Goblin?
No, I am not the Green Whatchamacallit anymore. No, I am a Toxin Goblin. Now prepare to meet your doom.
Strange, I think I have a problem over here. Strange? Strange!